Yeah, here with Caroline Campbell, curator of the exhibition The Rise of Painting, which will be held in the National Gallery in the springtime. Caroline, how, Siena is represented in this exhibition?
Well, Siena is represented in this exhibition as one of the key moments in the story of Western art, the moment when narrative is introduced into painting, where painting becomes something which is not simply iconic, but which has movement, which has humanity, and which has dialogue.